Bristol Community College, Mathematics with Dan Avedikian, Math 119, Fundamental Statistics, Section 7.2, Problem 8. This is Section 7.2, Problem number 8. It says, look up the value for z in the chart and draw the graph and shade in the appropriate region. And the value to look up is -1.22. So there's a four-step process to look up any value in the chart. Step one, write the number to look up so that it has two places after the decimal. This one already has two places, so we're all set with step one. Step two, split the number into two parts by pulling off the rightmost digit. So the rightmost two, we'll just pull it off to the side, and now our number is in two parts. We have -1.2 and then just two. Step three, put a point zero in front of the rightmost digit that you pulled off. So instead of 2, it's now 0.02. And then we go to the chart. The digits from the left will tell you what row of the chart you look in, and the digit from the right with the point zero in front will tell you what column of the chart to look in. Now, the chart has two pages, one for positive values, one for negative values. This value is negative, -1.22. So make sure you're on the negative page of the chart. So for step four, we will go to the -1.2 row of the chart, see where it intersects with the 0.02 column of the chart, again on the negative page, and where they intersect will be 0.1112. Now that's the answer, and again, what does it really mean? It's important to understand what the answer means. So if you can draw the bell curve, put a zero under the center, a 3 on the right end and a -3 on the left end. And these numbers represent how many standard deviations you are away from the average value. The 0 in the middle means you're 0 standard deviations away from the average. The 3 on the right means 3 standard deviations larger than the average value. And the -3 on the left means 3 standard deviations smaller than the average value. Then by eye, you can put in positive 1, positive 2, positive 3. And -1, -2, -3. Now, -1.22 by eye is about -1.25, which I'll draw on the bell curve. And the answer from the chart, 0.1112, is the probability of being less than that value or to the left of it on the graph. So there's about 11% probability, slightly more, of being less than the -1.22.